heartbreak, solidarity, fear.
It's complicated, anger-inducing, and of course very sad.
I'm a child of a Holocaust survivor. I came here to light the candle and I completely broke down because this cannot happen. How can somebody, in the name of Allah or in the name of whatever, butcher so mercilessly?
What do you want from the Israeli government now?
Well, there are three goals. One is to wipe out the Hamas leadership. B, to secure the safety of Israel. And the third is to release the hostages.
I mean, if there's not a price for Jewish blood, we can't exist here. That's the bottom line. I think there's a need to eliminate Hamas. You cannot live side by side with, a genocidal terrorist group. You can't.
But do you think it's possible to annihilate Hamas without killing thousands and thousands of civilians?
You can't let Hamas be in a position where they pose such a threat, just miles away from here.
How do you feel about the possible Israeli invasion into Gaza?
I think it's going to be really costly. I think a lot of people are going to die, but I don't have a solution. And I just know that our people have to be protected.
How do you think stopping food, water, aid, gas from entering Gaza is going to provide security for Israelis?
Well, what the Israeli government said was that there is a blockade on Gaza until the hostages are released.
But isn't that collective punishment of over 2 million people because you have a war with Hamas?
That's a complicated question. In a sense, it is. And, war is hell. But again, I just don't see an alternative.